One evening my father said, "My son, I'm dying and soon I'll be gone. But before my final farewell, hear me and hear me well. Do whatever you wanna do. Have a plan or roll the dice. But one thing is strictly taboo. Please follow my advice. Never Google your symptoms. That is my only prescription. You get 100 diagnoses, a medieval prognosis. Every sign is a serious condition. If you Google cough and diagnosis, you have got tuberculosis. And if you Google fever and red, you've got Ebola and soon will be dead. And if you Google I have a runny nose, it's CSF, your brain is leaking juice. And if you Google itch and prognosis, anaphylactic shock or psychosis. Never Google your symptoms. Seldom it brings any wisdom. You want to discover, but you might uncover that you have an extra chromosome. So this is what I heard my father say. And then he closed his eyes and passed away. The autopsy report was very clear. Death from hypochondric fear, which is custom when you Google your symptoms. Never Google your symptoms. The hit list is never awesome. Pain in your left arm, heart attack alarm. Do you feel a little weak? Yes, you've got ALS. If you have a slight anemia, you've got leukemia.